So what we're gonna do, you know, we're gonna put up the racing wheel on the stand. That's next on the manual. That don't really show on it, but we know that is this part now. So what you wanna do, you wanna get the right bolts, they show the right bolts to use. So you try the bolts, the raw bolts in hit in the back of the wheel first. Try the bolt which one fit, so you can know before you put it on the stand. So I find two that fit, and I find the Allen key to fit it. So what you want to do now, you want to put it set the camera a little better here. So what you want to do now, I find out here, you have to put in the wires. You have a little loop in the front of this steering wheel. This is a G923. So you have a groove. So after you have to put in the wires before you install the wheel. So what I'm gonna do, the plug ups, I'm gonna plug in the adapter, I'm gonna plug in the gear and the foot pedal and push them through a little groove at the front before I install. So taking out the gear, I'm not gonna install the gear yet. I'm just gonna use the wires to go through a little groove, because they only have one little groove at the front to carry all the wires. Plug up. It's pretty simple around here. You can look and see. They show the little one for the little gear. You can see the gas pedal one. So you just have to set them the right way. So we could port around there like USB port. More focus down. That look okay. So you have about four set of plug up around here. You have a USB that's going to go to the gaming PC. You have one for the gear to plug in the gear. You have one for the gas pedal. And then you have an adapter, and all those four wires have to go through a little groove at the front. So when you bolt along the steering, you don't cut the wire. So I'm going for the adapter. So this is the adapter that drives everything. So as you can see, everything in this control from the steering wheel take the power and everything, like the controls for the pedal, the gear, and I go to the gaming PC. So I have all the wire here now, so I put it up on the stand now, make sure none of the wires up, and then you get your Allen key screws, and you fit it with your finger first. It's a pretty tricky, so I lie on my back here doing it. So after you catch the two screws, you only two screws to catch. Use the Allen key now and you tighten. If you tighten, you spin this back. Tighten this back one. Hold it. So I lower the stand down. So what I'm gonna do next now, I'm gonna use this tie strap they give you for the wires. Neat up the wires along the frame here. But Before that, let me put up the, let me screw up the gear. Only thing you have to do now is screw the gear, so you plug in the gas pedal already, and you plug the USB to the computer. This will be picked up. Then what you want to do now, you want all the wires, use that band and give you about five straps, so you use those five straps and you band the wire neat. Band the wire neat. Band everything neat, so you don't get entangled in your way. Then plug in the USB into the computer. Yeah, so yeah, you see the steering wheel spin and everything up and running. And this is what I'm gonna use, this is my headset. Run here.